Greetings, fellow nerds. In this video, we're going to give a piece of metal a ghosty glow when dipped in solution. First, we make the solution. Get about 10 milligrams of luminol and add to it 10 milliliters of a 10% ammonia solution. The exact concentration doesn't matter. Shake it up until it completely dissolves. Now add in 1 milliliter of 3% hydrogen peroxide, and then dilute out the solution into 100 milliliters of distilled water. We are now ready to do the experiment. Get a deep dish and a piece of copper metal. In this case, we're going to use this penny. Now pour enough solution into the dish to cover the bottom. Turn off the lights and drop in the penny. The penny will now exhibit an eerie blue glow with ghostly trails as you move it around. What's happening is the ammonia and hydrogen peroxide react with the copper and dissolve tiny amounts of it. The copper-ammonia complex then catalyzes the chemiluminescence of the luminol and gives us blue light. So it's not the metal that's glowing, it's the solution around it. It doesn't last very long as the copper continually dissolves and soon the entire solution bath will glow. The luminol is quickly used up and the reaction extinguishes. In that case, just pour out the solution, wash out the dish, and refill with fresh solution. It's a simple chemistry trick, but an alternative way to demonstrate the chemiluminescence of luminol. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.